is not much, just two pieces of wood. One is the handle and the other the share. The share is tipped with iron, but without our plow and our oxen, we could not farm so well.
No me puedo llegar a la casa y quedar ahí el petate acostallado.
I cannot return home and go to sleep. Just cannot. I think it is not a pleasure after working in the campo or field and coming home to sleep. Oh no, we must work. After finishing my work in the fields, I tie up my animals and start making pottery. Then the evening comes and we have to stop. Sometimes we work late into the night. When we start the fire, we must continue until the firing is finished. Petrona watches the top carefully and constantly ignites the gases escaping out of the top. The huge flame of the kiln will be extinguished by covering the kiln top with wet clay. We then must go around the kiln with a torch to locate leaks. When we find them, they are also sealed with wet clay. Otherwise, the pottery will not have a good, rich black color. We also finally cover the fire pot with a large stone and clay. It is morning, and the kiln is cool enough to open. And we are eager to see if all our pottery is hard and black, and not too many pieces broken. Heavy layers of soot are removed with a soft cloth. We can tell if the pottery is broken by tapping it. If it has a good ring, it is not broken. As we unloaded the kiln, we found no broken pieces. The pottery a good scrubbing with soap and water before a final polishing.
En otros pueblos, hay en otros pueblos, pero no en esta forma.
Similar pottery is made in other villages, but the shapes or forms are different. Usually, pottery made in other places like Ixtaxtepec by Tehuantepec is not as smooth and shiny, nor as black as ours. San Bartolo is the only place where pottery like ours is made. Very proud of our village and of the pottery we make. It is the way we earn our living. There are many families of potters working here and teaching their children to make pottery. We think San Bartolo de Coyotepec will always be famous. I can work as long as I am healthy. My wife says we will go on working for as long as we can. This is our way of life and our tradition, and we like it very much.